talk about your subway, talk about your rail,
talk about the pink car lines as well.
But when you're living out where the fields are green,
you got to go home on the 5:15.
You leave the office at 5 o'clock,
stop at the butcher's for a steak or a chop,
get the evening papers and the magazine,
and you run like the dickens for the 5:15.
Oh, the 5:15.
Hear the whistle blowing.
Oh, the 5:15.
Your Ingersoll is low.
Oh, the 5:15.
Down the track you're going.
Bang goes the gates on the 5:15.
Wifey's home awaiting, dinner in the pot,
dishes on the table and the fire red hot.
Gets a loving message on the telephone,
you'll have to heat your baked potatoes all alone.
Next train home is the 7:38.
Hubby goes back to the corner to wait.
Meets the biggest crowd he's ever seen.
17 commuters miss the 5:15.
Oh, the 5:15.
17 commuters,
oh, the 5:15.
Lined up at the bar,
oh, the 5:15.
Their wives at home awaiting.
Nobody home on the 5:15.
Everybody's happy, everybody's glad.
It's about the 17th drink they've had.
The suburban quartet singing home sweet home,
and hubby's all excited singing baritone.
He gets home about 1:30,
carrying a steak and a chop and a bun.
The door is locked and the lights turned down,
so the steak to the transom and goes back to town.
Oh, the 5:15.
17 commuters,
oh, the 5:15.
Still around the bar,
oh, the 5:15.
Hubby's back to join him.
Now there's a club called the 5:15.
Wifey's home a-crying, lying on the bed.
Hubby in the office with an awful head.
Little blue gloom's marching through his brain,
yelling all aboard the 5:15 train.
He gets to the station at 5 o'clock.
Forgets it is Saturday and gets a shock.
The guard says, hey, get out of the way.
The 5:15 doesn't run today.
Oh, the 5:15.
The cause of all our sorrow.
Oh, the 5:15.
Brought trouble to our house.
Oh, the 5:15.
Wifey's gone to mother.
Bang goes the home on the 5:15.
Wifey's got a lawyer looking up the case.
Hubby's sneaking round the office in disgrace.
He's got no home and he's got no wife.
He's going to join the alimony club for life.
He goes to court his case to fight.
Takes a look around and everything's all right.
The jury, the lawyers, the judge supreme,
all our commuters on the 5:15.
Oh, the 5:15.
The jury won't convict him.
Oh, the 5:15.
They're going to set him free
on the 5:15.
He always hits 400.
They're all peanut players on the 5:15.